Today you will walk out of this classroom knowing how to do a little basketball. I learned how to do this 7 years ago with my brother. This is important because if you want to play basketball, you need to know how to do this. So for step one, you want to pick up your basketball. Step two, you want to get an athletic position, which is your feet are shoulder width apart and your knees are bent slightly. For step three, you want to bounce the ball on the ground with your fingertips and not your palm. And finally, you want to look up and not look at the ball and hit the ball with waist level. I hope you're able to dribble a basketball now. And remember, you need a basketball or else this won't work. I hope you enjoy.
All right, give her a hand. Very good.